There was a woman who lived alone. Nobody called her on the telephone. She went into the woods one day, found a young chimp who had gone astray. She took that little primate home so she wouldn't have to be alone. They spent the winter together, warm in their love despite the harshness of the winter weather. The chimp and the woman living together in a house of stone. The chimp and the woman, they made that house a home. The chimp and the woman were happy there. The chimp was safe, the woman had found a friend. But the townsfolk heard of this bizarre affair. They said, how could she love a creature that is covered with hair? They came with axes and torches. They burned her front and back porches. They kicked in the door, shouting death to the chimp-loving whore. But she was gone. No one knew where they went. Years went by and the world spun around. Then one day a strange creature walked into town. It came in from the wild. It was a half-human, half-chimp hybrid child. And it said, I am the chimpy child on whom fortune has smiled. If we could live in peace, then all hatred would cease. If we could live with love, get the blessings from up above. If we could just hold hands, maybe then we'd understand. And the people, they beat him to death with a rock.
Laugh, applaud the death of the chimp child.